clear. I do not think I can open my life to address you, Githaiga. You have not really reached that part where I can address you. No, I have never opened a life to address you. I only talked about tribalism.
We, hakuna kutukanana hapa. Msitukane Githaiga, msitukane Diana. Niko rada na nyinyi
mbaya.
Lakini I might be somebody's watchdog, but I have never been accused of being kuhongwa. I've never been accused of simping on people so that I go back and get those favors. They have all been accusations on your head, Diana. You might want to call me somebody's dog or somebody something.
I've
but
said
I have
you're,
never
you're
been
somebody's lapdog because you choose to attack
yes,
someone
I've,
at you because on behalf of someone.
Of that.
Let
I
me
have
tell
never
you,
been accused of that. On Baba
you.
T, on Baba T,
Diana,
on Baba
I...
T, you wanted Babati to respond to you. It is good he never did. And the fact that he never did means that you are attacking somebody who was not interested in answering you. And yes, demons deserve answers from demons because only dogs can react that way. Dogs will only react from barks from dogs. Babati did not react because he's
well,
not a
he
dog.
Well, he reacted Githaiga, even put a
dog,
duet, so Githaiga, I guess he's a dog
the dog
too.
Reacted to
Babati,
a feral dog.
Yes,
it reacted
a dog.
To a feral
he
dog
me.
Who is a bully. Who is
you
a
know,
bully and wanted
to
go
to
against
platform.
Babati.
He reacted
Githaiga attacked
duet.
The dog who was a bully and wanted to attack Babati and your mana haikumalisikia mahali. When that
listen.
Bully saw Babati her respond,
listen,
akanyamaza. You cannot
you,
call
you,
me a dog and I should not call you a bitch.
Let me tell you something. I
that
called you a lapdog. I called you a lapdog.
This
you
is starting
to
go sideways.
Yes. I called you.
Ona, nani, Diana, ebu let me talk something. Githaiga, let me ask you. Before
hey,
before Kemi
anaongelesha nani? Huyu Kemi 612.
Amesha,
Kemi
amenamutiwa moderator wanamnini. Diana wachana na comment moderator watashughulikia. So Githaiga, let me ask you. Before uko nyuma, why weren't you finding the need to be a mouthpiece to people who are not responding? Because it has just recently come. We don't dispute you getting gifts and all that. But it is funny how, why wasn't, I'll call the name, why wasn't Meru Priti gifting you when alikuwa kwa nyako back then? It only happened that alitoka huko ndo ukaanza ku address iyo pande. Would you mind answering me on that?
Yes, very carefully, correctly. And she's here. Meru Priti is here, actually, she will say. Meru Priti was the first lady to gift Samuel Githaiga on TikTok Kenya. Meru Priti gifted me for over 1 year. The day that Mimi na Meru Priti tuli part ways is the day that we had Nyako and Lady J fighting over mchango ya Budoi. And hiyo siku nika support Budoi. And on that time, Meru Priti, actually, we had that conversation. Meru Priti was thinking that Nyako was right and I thought Lady J was right. And from that day, that is when Meru Priti joined Nyako's team and myself, I have never ever joined Nyako's team. Actually, tulikosana, ile hatukukosana, but we stopped talking with Meru Priti hiyo wakati ambao alienda kwa kina Nyako. Now that Meru Priti alitoka kwa kina Nyako and Meru Priti thinks that it is fine to go through a brother's page, gift. Meru Priti gifted me before Nyako. Before even Nyako came to TikTok, she has all the rights. But Edna, you don't know whether she was my friend, whether she has been my friend. Ask her. She's here. She has paid my rent even when she's in Nyako's camp. She has never even hired me to address Nyako. The reasons why I address Nyako, I've always addressed Nyako even when they are with Meru Priti. In fact, mbaka akanikasirikia yeye mwenyewe na ako hapa. So there is nobody's mouthpiece you're talking about. The mouthpiece you're trying to talk about, and that is what Diana is referring to, is the issue of Baba Talisha and the issue of Matanga. And that one, I said, yes,
yeah,
these
Githaiga.
People were attacking us. We were in the center of the arrangement. And I had all rights to respond to people like Diana Rose, to people like Muti.
Nobody
people
attacked
who
you. I cannot
to attack
you. I cannot
and
open a
the
line
committee.
To talk about you.
Yes,
you
I'm
Githaiga
saying
you.
Attacking the committee
you
and attacking
feel, you
the...
don't fit that bill. I cannot.
Githaiga,
you're irrelevant.
Githaiga,
I do not
Githaiga, unakumbuka, there was
Diana
a time...
Diana Rose, you are more irrelevant than me. You are more
Githaiga.
Irrelevant than me in this
Githaiga,
platform.
Listen.
Why
no,
are you not
Diana,
shutting up, Diana Rose?
Tulia, Githaiga, let me ask you. You remember there was a time ulikuanga tu pale kwa kona yako, and there was a time you even changed your mind na ukasema you only there is only one presda on TikTok. You remember that video you did? ama I'm lying. Number two, would you mind shedding light on Historia Gema? Historia Gema, would you mind, why wasn't it, ilikuja tu after apa nyuma nyuma, then it was like kind of a group to attack or something. Would you mind shedding light, maybe we misunderstood the group or something?
On the group of Gema, I'm not going to respond it now. This is because this platform has previously been used to attack us, and we have been called tribalists by people who are here, and I feel it is unfair actually to respond to that, because they chose to believe what they believed. They have said we called people Omena without substantiating those claims.
Some of them
depended on translation.
You can go open your live uambie Githaiga si respond uko. Ebu moderator mute me repeat.
I'm actually responding to I'm a mature person. I'm intelligent, fair enough, yeah. The fact
yeah,
that I'm in
that.
Kenya, I'm
we
intelligent,
get that, Githaiga,
fair
but
enough.
The thing
so
is with the Gema situation, you're gaslighting us.
As you ask. Can I answer the question?
The thing is, but
you
you're gaslighting us. The thing is, you were being tribalistic.
Yes, it's you gaslighting me because you are just speaking things to attack
I'm responding
people.
To you. This is the thing. Githaiga, tulia, kuna mtu mwingine kuattack. We're having a conversation. But with the whole Gema thing, yes, you were being tribalistic. You, Meru Priti, and Maggie Thatcher were
that
being
is,
tribalistic.
That is in your mind. That is in your mindset.
Can I land my point, please? I'm going to land
right
my point. I'm going to land my
you
point.
You have
this
the right
the
to choose what you want to choose.
No,
if
I have the
Gema
right to respond because I'm also very intelligent.
Can I remember why I called Nyako Presda sometime? You have asked me more than one question.
No, I'm speaking about the Gema thing. You were being tribalistic. No,
this is
Gema.
You don't.
Mbona utaki commute ndo tuna conversation? Hakuna mwenye anakuacha.
I'm not in a panel of judges. Nimeulizwa swali na Edna.
Nobody is judging you, but we're calling you out from being tribalistic.
Nimeulizwa swali moja, I answer. It is fine. Gema
but you're
has
trying
been
to
in existence
us.
Since
that is not
time.
The answer.
I don't care how you believe and how you take that. That is your problem.
Oh my.
I'm sorry. We have
Githaiga,
the red region.
Just
we have
down.
The red region block.
You.
We have
nobody
the red region block.
You.
It has been there since the memorial. It's not your problem, my problem.
Being, someone from Mount Kenya, let me tell you, Githaiga, I felt like Gema could be something good, but when it got started, hiyo kwa hiyo platform ya Magi, kuna venye haikukua inatokea vizuri, ilikuwa kama inakama na fujo, but I feel like
we
Gema could be something minus the tribalistic.
Gema has
encourage the
so
culture.
Many
Githaiga,
members who
Githaiga, let me just say quickly because I'm
so can I
I'm
not
in a
talk about Gema?
Talk. Githaiga,
talk about Diana Rose
I used to support you. I used to support you when you used to advocate for AIDS and AIDS dawa, and you know kukula madawa. I sent you in 2021 during lockdown. I sent you on your platform. I was under waters. Ata sikuwa na Idina Salma. I sent you money, Githaiga. I sent you money because you are a
so
good guy.
You sent me money,
and I believe you are a good guy.
Myself,
you are
sorry
looking
if I
for you know, awareness
I'm
and stuff.
Sorry if I
but nowadays
you,
but are petty, you are petty. You are petty.
You
are petty. You come after people. The stuff that you
brain,
talk is not nice.
Does,
I do not know
you,
who is paying you.
It's not
and
my
I think they are doing
do,
your cause very bad. You are doing your course. You know, Githaiga, you are doing your course very bad. Whoever is paying you is damaging your course. Go back, Githaiga, go back to your 2021 to your person.
Okay, thank you. Showtime imenipea number one. Ameweka showtime, kila mtu itabidi angoje waonge. I feel like everyone is like, wanafanya Githaiga feel attacked, and we want to hear his answers. So tukwe na kadekoram kidogo, na Githaiga amedrop.
Amepigiwa
yeah.
Na Mary Britney
because yeah.
Ona,
yeah,
Esther Galloway, I'm gonna also block you. Unaenda kupeleka wrong information kwa muli, umejileta. Mimi, I don't care if you're a gifter. You come and bring negativity na kutoa.
Yeah, so I feel like tungekuwa na kadekoram kidogo, mwache hata ansema swali zingine because inakuwa ni kama ni attack. Salma amekuja when Leso was talking, I was trying to say something, it was all over the place. Kitu moja mimi naweza sema, hiyo siku ya Gema sikukuwa wakiwa kwa Magi. I heard a little bit about it, nilikuta akiulizwa maswali kwa Boskan. Gema can be something good if it's not fueled from a place of hate. Unaelewa? Because kuna Luya Nation, kuna this, kuna that. So mimi having kids that are from Mount Kenya living in America, I would like to bring in the culture and we could put Gema ikuwe kitu poa. But on that said day ilikuwa ni kama watu wenye hawapendi Nyako wakishikana, and then it just came out as a bit tribalistic, maybe a lot tribalistic. I'm not sure how tribalistic watu waliona ilikuwa, but to me niliona ni kama venye walishikana wote watatu, venye hawakukuwa wanapenda Nyako, kuna vile tu ilikaa tu tribalistic.
Acha niwaambie
Magani, ulize ulisikia nini alisema.
No, that's the thing. Mimi sikusikia everything alisema.
But alikuwa anataka kwa Jaluo point blank.
So unaona, so that's tribalistic because Gema could have
and
been
then anajaribu
like...
kujigaslight oh hivi. The problem with Githaiga,
you have to explain gaslighting because a lot of people don't know. Gaslighting is making someone think they're crazy. Gaslighting is not kuweka mafuta.
Yeah, alikuwa anashinda hapo, like alikuwa anasema oh, like Edna, we have the recordings, we played it, you know.
Yeah,
we know everything that
and
he said, akikuwa na Magi,
by the way.
Yeah, na kila mtu alikuwa na translate, we know what he said, and the thing is obviously ana backtrack. Hakuna tia beat tribalistic, hakuna sijua beat nini. The thing is with Githaiga,
swali.
Not and the thing is, nobody was even attacking him. Sijui mbona alikuwa like anakuwa so anafilika yuko backed up inakuwa. Hakuna mwenye anamwataka.
Omena, but it was wrong, but mimi I didn't hear it. I just felt like it was fueled by hate. Like Gema could have been something good if it was started by just by people wanaishi Ulaya wanataka kuongea Kikuyu, wakwe na platform yao, you know, something social. Isikuwe like something like, "Oh, I hate Luos. Fuck Luos." It can't be like that. Tuache nani Githaiga ongeza basi.
Yes, let me just actually nimerudi hapa juu ya Magda because of what I've heard her say and what her intonation is. Actually, I just want to explain the way you want to understand it. That is your thing. I've always explained this. I've explained this to, I think, this platform before. I've explained to Auka. I said this. The idea of us having Gema, and I'll keep on saying it, it was coming together for a positive and a common purpose. And when Auka questioned me, I gave him so many examples of people having even the like the Luya Nation or the Lake Region block, and these blocks coming together to form or to field or for a positive purpose. Gema Nation or Gema community has always been there ever since. And what we did, we only called ourselves that way in our platform. This conversation started in my platform. Hiyo siku mnasema kwa Magi and everything. The fact that Magi decided to come into Gema and decided that on that day there was an attack on Nyako or there was an attack on somebody, I personally said it, we are not interested in attacking a single person. That is why I don't carry any wagon attacking somebody. Nikiendea Diana Rose, I go for her personally. I don't even tag men or I tag homophobic gay people or anything. I go myself. I've always fought my battles. So if people decided to sit down, and I wonder why others never felt like it was tribalic to them, but others felt it to their core. It was, this one was attacked by Diana Rose, I remember, Nyako, Ati, and Edna. Why is it that only the four, plus a translator who was Cornelicious, they personally, and I want to say this without fear, they tailor-made a narrative to try and tell Luos that Githaiga is after them. And that is why people like Diana Rose even went to the platform of Akothe that I was working with to try and tell her in Luo language, watu wakisikia, awachane na mimi ni tribalic. Akothe herself called me and told me Githaiga Akothe is about the whole country, not about the Luos, and the Luos don't own me and nobody will ever tell me to stop working with you. Yes, there are those who wanted to drive that narrative Yes, you can. There are those who tried to drive that narrative to try and push Githaiga against, that it is Githaiga against the Luos. There were people who felt that this Gema nation is bringing some influence. It's trying to have some voice inside here, and they felt they are scared of it. I have no problem or insecurities about that. Whatever people want to believe, that is their business. But let me tell you, whatever Githaiga decides to push, that is what Githaiga decides to push, regardless of what
happens. I want to go back to work. Let me respond. Edna, I want to make this clear. The reason behind Gema was because of the differences that Nyako had with Githaiga and Meru Priti had with Githaiga. That was, and then Maggie Thatcher. You remember how the Gema conversation was born? It was born after Maggie Thatcher fell out with Nyako, and after Meru Priti fell out with Nyako, and Meru Priti entered the differences between Maggie Thatcher, akaingililia, and then Githaiga came in. And I'm saying it here again. People think that we are stupid. We are not. Tribalism was very clear because all of their conversations were geared towards the attack of a tribe because they had differences with Nyako. That is why they decided to talk about Omena. They decided to talk about Luo people, and they said that they needed to mobilize and work as Gema. That was the motivation. And anytime you set yourself up in tribal groupings, that is what we call tribalism. So these people might try to hide and pretend and say they were not being tribalistic, but we know the root cause of those conversations. That is why it started, and that is why it happened. So for me, I'm going to tell Githaiga a very clear thing so that he understands it. I do not support tribalism. I do not care how many times you open a live to insult me. Do it because I know there are people who actually pay you to do the work that you're doing. So where endelea na kufanya hiyo kazi yako. First of all, I think you also don't understand what tribalism is. You may need a little bit of education on it. What you did was tribalism, and I called it out. I will call it out again and again and again. And I don't care how you think. Fine, do what you do. And again, on Wabatalisha, the reason why I did not respond to you is because you are not relevant for me to respond to. I can never open a live to talk about you specifically as Githaiga. There's nothing in you that I need to talk about that I can respond to. I want you to remember that. Every time you sit on your platform to talk about and attack me, I want you to understand that I don't respond because you have not fit the bill for me to actually address you on my platform. So I'm relevant because I teach you the foolish things that you do here so that you can do better, Githaiga. I'm relevant because I actually put 10,000 in your pocket. So I need you to understand that.
Where?
But so I'm relevant.
Kwa shuke. Na tulikuwa tunataka kusikia Kenya atasema.
No, Benta amesema Nyako asipandishwe juu.
It's okay. Nini, we respect her nini.
Imetika anataka kupanda. Okay, it's okay. No,
Kamza kwanza.
I'm looking for a recording. Hiyo Githaiga alikuwa na nini. Ndiyo. Akipinga, anapinga something that happened.
Yes,
kwani hatuwezi kuwa na a peaceful debate? Hakuna watu wanatukanana.
No, Githaiga, wacha matusi. Umekataa ku have decorum, kuongea na watu hapa juu, usishuke comment section kutukanana. You will be muted na maisha iendelee. You will be muted na maisha endele. The way you have been defensive, Meru Priti. Kumbo likuwa na share na Meru Priti ndo upande.
Okaro amekuja finally, ndo huyo Okaro. Okaro panda, tunautuko na kitu ya kukuuliza pia.
Githaiga likuwa na share na Meru Priti. Kumbo ameshare, alafu Meru Priti ya kiingia Githaiga kapanda. Jamani tikitoko. Najua Meru Priti anaenda kunibloka.
Ebu ambieni Okaro a request. Tumulize swali.
Na kwa ni show time imekata kutoka Magda?
No, bado imetoka, aiko.
Ah, okay. Okaro ako hapa kwa guest.
Githaiga. Diana ndo huyo Okaro. Hiya, Toti.
It's from Githaiga tonight. Oh.
Yeah. Tunaanza, nani anaanza?
No. Chezea Okaro recording ya banda. That is all.
Yagi mtaniwa iti kitoko.
Okaro, we have a problem. Recording, then we talk. Nyamaza
Magda. Sawa, cheza.
Haki mimi mtanimaliza hii TikTok. Wacha nicheze recording alafu Okaro you can talk.
Shida ya mtu haionekani kwa sababu anafunika. So people should, watu wanafaa ku stop because ona sasa. This lady should be making moves, steps, kuonyesha I go for real, I nilipoteza weight. But here we are. Amechukua leso, sijui amefunga nayo ninio matako, utafikiria ana dance dudu, ako kwa corridor. Huh? Usi ako kwa ile corridor ya mtandao, penye mtandao anawekanga simu. Ndio yuko. Penye mtandao anawekanga simu ndio yuko. So tofauti hakuna. Because me, I thought this day, mi nilikuwa nafikiria hii siku ilikuwa siku yake, angeweka kamera ikuwe waziwazi, katika akienda huko arudi, but it happened kwamba haiwezekani. And nikiongea juu ya kudance, this one, this is not for Sampen. Hii dance hiyo ya Sampen, girl, go Google. Ananitumanga Google, go and Google, make books, sijui your friends.
Umetoka na hiyo video.
Go Google which dancing styles goes with Sampen. Hii dudu inataka busa back here at home. Ukitaka kudansi hivo, enda panda meli, fika Uganda, ingia Kenya. Junisikia kwa quarantine ama? Kwa quarantine. You know dance ya busa? Do you feel dance ya Jamaru, niliambiwa kwa quarantine huko. Haya, yote 9:10 nimesema.
Umesani, baba dance, yoni dance ya kanungo, 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 kanungo.
Ana, angalia hiyo ni dance ya Waluya, ukiwa unaenda kusaka msiziwa. If it is the festive season ya kusaka msaizi. Yeye ni kingine kama alikuwa
anaenda kusaka
msaiziwa.
Kusaka msaiziwa.
Ni dance ya circumcision. Inaweza kwa hiyo kinebe inaenda circumcision. Aki huyo mama.
Mpaka amefunga, amefunga meso. Yote tisa kumi, I can say that. It's right, kila mtu, kila mwanamke ajiongele.
Aya.
So, Okaro, watu wanafeel ni kama we ni bestie ya Diana na wakiongea kuhusu FGM kumtairisha, you are there laughing about this stuff. Like, how do okay. you feel about that thing?
Magda, ebu cheza tena hiyo kitu wapi amesema wamtairisha.
Hujasikia?
Hiyo hapo ya mwisho ndio ucheke amesema.
No, nimecheka because walisema ni dance ya circumcision. In my head, I was imagining Junilianga, I've been to Kurialand. Nili imagine zile madance wanafanya kwa watu huo, wanafanya kwa street, wakati people are circumcised. Ni wapi wapo walisema, nani Diana amekuwa circumcised?
Walisema. Nikucheze, let me repeat Magda, okay, relax.
Sikiza mwisho kabla ishe.
Wacha nirudie. Wacha nirudishe tu hivi kidogo.
Zara, mimi ni nyoka. Nyoka ya mamako.
Sibo, enda panda meli, fika Uganda, ingia Kenya. Juu nilisikia kwa quarantine ama? Ako quarantine. Yoni dansi ya busa, do you feel dansi ya Jamaruli? Niliambiwa kwa quarantine huko. Haya, yote 9:10 nimesema.
Umesani, baba dansi, yoni dansi ya kanungo, 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 kanungo.
Angalia hiyo ni dance ya Waluya, ukiwa unaenda kusaka msiziwa. If it is the festive season ya kusaka msaizi. Yeye ni kingine kama alikuwa
anaenda
kusaka msaiziwa.
Okaro, umesikia hapo akisema kusaka msaizi kinembe? Wacha niendelee.
Yeah, but wakati alikuwa anaongea si nilikuwa nachoka, so obviously I wasn't listening to him. Because he's talking and I'm laughing. Because in my head, I have courier people walking around and people dancing behind them. It's like when you guys are talking and someone is talking over somebody, not everybody's going to hear what the other person said. You can hear me laughing while he's talking.
But ni kama ulisikia Okaro, jato mesema, ha 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 ha, una chills.
thought.
Yeah, because alisema dance ya circumcision. Jill, listen to me. When he said dance ya circumcision, I've been to Kuria land. In my head, I pictured wakuria vile wao wanatembea na watu wana dance after them. Jumimi yo dance vile niliona vile Diana alikuwa anafanya ni dance ya kanungo kanungo. Ndata ndio nimeimba kanungo kanungo. Akasema dance ya circumcision. Mimi nikaona kama ile dance watu wanafanyanga watu wakiwa circumcised. So what is it that you guys have called me here for?
Diana wanted you here.
200.
Okay, D, what did you want me here for?
Diana. Aya, kwa nini naona kama kuko na show time bado?
Hey, iko na imekata kutoka, guys.
What's her name? Hawa umeandika in capital letters, you wanted to see.
Moderators, please, hapo comment
your ass. Yes, Kuria land your ass. The whole of Kuria land your ass. That's what it is. Mimi mstani mtanichezea hapa. Ama mtanifanya hapa kama gidaiga.
Ni vile kazi ndio iko mingi. That's why, but I wanted to respond to Brenda and tell her it's not normal for you, or rather me. I would never laugh when people are talking about FGM and making references to you. I'm highly offended by what has happened.
That's what I'm saying, Diana. I didn't pick up when he said you being done for FGM. That one I never picked up. Nildani anasema dance ya watu wa circumcision, not you being circumcised. And maybe you guys should call him here so that he can rectify who what he was talking about. Was he referring to people being circumcised or Diana being circumcised?
Are you asking me to call who? To call a person?
No, I'm saying, he's the one who said it. He's the one who should be here. You should be asking him, not me. And you and I, we had a phone call today, and I said what? I said to you, we all indulge in cheap gossip. And I even sent you a text message. I like kuchambana and I like analyzation. As long as we're respectful to each other, kila mtu anakuwa, I wanna indulge into cheap gossip or stuff like that. I'm sorry you felt disrespected, but you and I, we had a talk over the phone. If you had an issue, D, you could have just called me straight up on the phone instead of this circus.
Ala, mume, nini mimi najaribu kutoa short time imekata. Nani, Richi Nikome. So, Okaro, Diana was not even aware of this. Nini, amepata kama sisi, tuna analyze kama kawaida, and she found us playing the recording. So, from there, ndo amesikiza hiyo recording. She was not
and
aware
of it. And you can hear me laughing all along. I wasn't even listening to what he was saying. Do you mean me? I'm imagining people dancing for people being circumcised. If you've been to Kuria land, inaitua Sabia, SG, whatever, I forget what it's called, uko karibu na Migori. When people are circumcised, huwa wanatembea na matawi, and people dance up behind them. That's all I will need. You, at first, I thought she was dancing to Kanungo. So if the guy probably said something, whatever you think he said, I'm not the one who said whatever you guys think you heard he said. Call him and ask him what he said so he can verify it, rectify it.
Best man I know will not come here, so.
Hey, please, usilete mtu mwagili hapa tafadhali.
Ada na wako block list. Somebody said the whole conversation was kind of not, there was cringe or something, was not nice. The whole conversation apart from that FGM thingy.
You know what? If the person didn't feel that conversation was nice, what were they doing sitting there, the audience? Kuna mtu amewafunga kwa hiyo audience? Si wangerekodi hiyo part yenye ikuwa nice and uncomfortable wakualete. I had a phone call with Diana today, nikasema we all indulge in cheap gossip. I even have text message I sent. I said, yes, I enjoy hizi kuchambana na hizi analyzation stage because it's the only social time I get in my life right now, okay? So mm-hmm. I do enjoy it. Myself, I will try my best to never be disrespectful and always have mutual respect back and forth. And then we even talked about it on the phone and we agreed, yeah, ata kuna mali, I'm sure kuna mali anasikenga nikikuwa analyzed and it's not a big deal. Maybe she'll give her opinion or maybe she'll just be quiet and let it pass due to mutual respect, okay? But yeah. ati sasa ati mimi niende nisikie na ni mtu anasema ati Diana anatairiwa nianze kucheka. No, me I was dancing at the thought of people dancing uko hivyo nini Courier Land. Now let me say this because Edna, I don't think I've ever been to your stage before, or the last time I was here was long time ago.
Yeah,
so your audience is probably not my audience where I'm at. Nasitukani mtu, wacha niseme hivi. What someone thinks about me and my friendship with people, that is your thought. That is your problem. Jumimi yampa au watu wa comment section wengi wenyu hata kusema ukweli. Hata si wengi wenyu. 99% of you, I don't know. You have no impact in my life. Mimi ni nyoka, mimi ni fake friend, mimi sipendi nani. Iyo ikae tu hiwe hivyo hivyo msonge nayo mbele. Okay? Diana is somebody who has helped me in my real life and continues to help me in my real life. And I have done the same for her. And our friendship is not based on ati mnafuatane nyata mtu akisikia anything. Yani mumeshikiliana that kind of, no, we all are free thinkers and we all have our own way of doing things. We have two very different personalities. That's what I gotta say. When you unaniandikia hapa ti oh wacha nini sijui kutukana nyako. If I had $1 million size, ningelipa nyako atukanwe kutoka Tumbuktu to Beirut. Mnasikia? Because she bullied me for a whole month just because she wanted a dick I have. Okay? So nitalipa watu wamtukane kutoka Tumbuktu to Beirut. Even when we are 8-year-old women, that beef is never gonna end. Your name Jue. So leave me alone. Nimeshajibu kenye nimejibu. D and I had a phone call. We had a phone call and a text message. And we rectified all this stuff. And I figured we were in the same space. Call that guy and tell him to come. Thank you very much for your audience. And thank you for being peaceful with me.
Wait. Sorry. I was at work. I was busy. There's too many calls. That's why I did not respond. Gosh, I can get a job. What the hell?
Nimeanguka juu ya
shoka. In fact, Salma, I'll be here every day now, so you don't come here.
Okay, nitanisamehe.
Ulitumia kidaige 2019, unataka kwanza kumwambia mpaka kesho.
Okay, you are going to excuse the noise, Edna. Pole. Yes, sorry. Now, Okaro, listening to that audio, Mimi, I came here. I always come to this platform because this is where I come to kind of chill and relax after a whole day long. You're being called out for Meru Priti. Meru Priti can do whatever she wants to do. I'm not going to respond to her. I don't care what she does. I don't. I said what I said and I'm not taking it back. So she can choose to say whatever she wants to say. I don't care. Anyway, I was going to tell you, Brenda, that of course we have a mutual respect, and that is something I have embodied. That is why you can never find me on a platform where people are mocking you. I was being mocked on that platform. I was being mocked on that live, and you were sitting there, and you said nothing. I don't do that. Every time, there have been dramas here on this platform so many times. So many times people have tried to, you know, drag me into the beef about everything. I have never partaken. I've never been a part of it. I don't sit on platforms where you're being mocked. I don't sit on platforms where people are describing your body or describing anything you're doing with your body or trying to dehumanize you in any way. I don't do that. So for me, I actually like took offense with that. You know, as friends, it's okay for us to call out each other when something is wrong. That doesn't mean that I do not embody the friendship that we have. I really have been listening to some audios which I really find a bit disturbing. When you're quiet in a situation of injustice, it means you've taken the side of the oppressor. So you asking us to call this best man kukuja hapa, I think that is a defeatist way of, you know, making this argument. It's not right. And I think what happened today, honestly, when somebody is talking about FGM and they're making references to the way I'm regurgitating my body, I believe that is actually very violating. And I don't think it is right for you to have been quiet or even giggled about it, because it means you are endorsing their message. That is all I wanted to tell you. Thank you.
Okay. Diana, I'm sorry your feelings were hurt. I'm sorry that my laughter or my quietness came across as, what is it called, as endorsing or co-signing whatever was being said. For you, I'm sorry, and that won't happen again. We will move on these streets, we will analyze and kuchamba, and I will be more keen to hear what people are saying about you or topics concerning you, and be more respectful. Okay. For the rest of you, okay, Ongea.
Oh, I'm saying thank you. Thank you for that.
Yeah, for the rest of you, that is my relationship with Diana. With Diana, I will do that. I will move carefully. For the rest of you, mnafanana na mababa zenu. Thank you very much.
Kupambane na hali zetu.
By the way, mwachane na matusi uko kwa comments.
Ameenda ati. Siniliwambia, this thing was nani, iya Githaiga. Simeru Priti amefungua live, sasa wanatukanana. And I felt nice, Meru Priti being muted. Nobody, watu wajiamini ndo wanakusanyika.
Meru Priti yako very, very toxic. Like, it's so unfortunate that she's
okay
with the
block.
Behavior.
Kabla
the
ni
behavior
block.
Ya nani, ya Githaiga. It's so bad. It's shameful. Unajua?
Mm.
It's bad. It's so clear who Githaiga is working for. Very clear.